The name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Today is solemnity of Christ on Him. It's the last Sunday of the church liturgical season. This is fitting because Christ is the Alpha and the Omega. The beginning and the end of everything. He is the Lord of history. King of the universe, grant we pray that the whole creation, set free from slavery, may render your majesty service and ceaselessly proclaim your praise. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Please all rise.
Jesus answered, "Do you say this on your own, or have others told you about me?" Biden answered, "I am not a Jew. Am I? Your own nation and the chief priests handed you over to me. What have you done?" Jesus answered, "My kingdom does not belong to this world. If my kingdom did belong to this world, my attendants would be fighting to keep me from being handed over to the Jews. But as it is, my kingdom is not here." So Pilate said to him, "Then you are a king." Jesus answered, "You say I am a king. For this I was born, and for this I came into the world, to testify to the truth. Everyone who belongs to the truth listens to my voice." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
So may you know, Jesus Christ, the King of the universe. So bahagi po na kung saan ay mapag-ilayo-ilayo natin ngayon. Ano ba yung dahilan kung bakit natin pinag-iwan ang pag-ahari ni Kristo? Ano ba ang ibig sabihin ng Kristo Hari? So kaya
yung muli ng gobyerno sa gusto
Sa akin ang pera na niya, the existence of God. Kaya kung talaga natatawa natin si Kristo, hindi natin pwede mapaniwalaan. Ang paniwala at ang paniniwala sa Diyos. Kaya po, gahagin mo ako sa kanina kailangan ng ang paniwala na tulong ng ating Panginoon sa Kristo. Kaya ito yung panay na pinipinig sa atin kung talaga
sa likod ng ating kinakalawan,
ang walang tingling, Yun lang ang sinasabi. Iba pa lang ang halimbawa, kung pareho kayong naniniwala, maging ano pa lang yung pananampalataya, ay kung halimbawa ay yung kapitbahay mo ay nangungkal sa iyo. Kasi yung kanya anak ay gusto niya
Yun ang katotohanan na ipinamamanhin sa atin ng Kristong Hari. So mga kapatid, isang hamang pinipinilay-nilay natin, kung si Kristo ba'y nag-ahari sa atin, dapat harap-harapin natin ang katotohanan na ito na dapat bumabalangkas sa katarungan, kapayapaan at integrasyon ng sanglika na ipinagkaloob sa atin ng ating Panginoon Jesus Christ. Paliwanag, halagang pinag-ahari tayo ng Kristo
before everything and anyone. We pray.
Lord,